love with Velma.
Is she like super great or something?
Yes, she is. She's really mean and condescending with everybody.
Oh.
And snarky and selfish and sarcastic and a know-it-all.
This doesn't sound like a character the audience is really gonna connect with.
Oh, they will.
You sure?
Yeah, because she's the main character, so they don't have a choice.
Is that how that works?
It might be, yeah.
Huh.
So anyway.